Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. Welcome to our 28th annual festival and also 75 years since Mommy and Daddy Maybelle recorded their first record in Bristol. All kinds of celebration, and they've been having concerts all over the Appalachian area. And we just thank God that we're here one more time. And see an awful lot of you that was here every year, and a lot of us never see one another again. So you be real careful going home, and we appreciate everybody that come. How are you, Joe?
I'm doing pretty good, man. About burnt up, but still doing all right.
Yeah. I've got these women, my neighbor women and men, all of them, they're running in every direction, trying to hit me with this. I'm very thankful that I live where I live, and all these people hit me. I'm glad that you do.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Joe is the most laid-back person I ever saw. He lets me worry.
I don't need to feel I was worried.
We worked together for almost 30 years, Joe.
Yeah.
And so I know Joe, and Joe knows me. And as Joe says, we didn't come here together, we won't leave together. So let's bring Dale up here to help us, and we're going to do two or three songs, and then Bill Clifton's on our part of the program. And then you're going to get to see June. She's in the valley. Carlene. We're going to get to see June and Carlene and Lori, that's Anita's daughter, and Carlene's daughter, Tiffany. Now, John's not in the valley, but we're going to try and gather all these Carters that we can. There ain't not many of us left. So, what do we say?
That you mentioned that once, didn't you?
Thanks to the night of my blue eyes. Yeah. Would've been better for us both had we never, in this wide wicked world have never met. For the pleasure we both seen together, sure I will never forget. Oh, I'm thinking tonight of my blue eyes, who is sailing far over the sea. Oh, I'm thinking tonight of him only, and I wonder if he ever thinks of me. Say